Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Look upon the fish. It's extraordinary men and women. These are the best and brightest minds. The most devout members of the UAC faith. Fully indoctrinated. They have a similar. Work harder. Find yourself on the ground.
We are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We get our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course. In order, we will have...
Can sacrifices mean to mankind?
Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Lockdown disengaged.
Okay.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a proactive to its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need. War is devastating, but all of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell. And the program we call Resources showed us how to harden dabs, which is only accessible.
Thank you.
Demonic presence at heart safe mode. Lockdown. Disengaged.
The ARC is the birthplace of several breakthrough fields, including teleportation.
Retinal scan failed. Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Proceed to the Lazarus elevator. Thank you. eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Alert. Lazarus service elevator now opening. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Disengaged.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private art lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it
The opposition. The demons. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any questions. Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program. Expand your participation to something new.